In this video, we'll explore the new personalized homepage of Cricut Design Space and take a quick tour of the navigation, features, and projects. If this is your first visit, you'll need to create a Cricut ID. Otherwise, just sign in with your existing account. Either way, you'll land here, your homepage. Yours will look different, of course, because it will feature your projects, but you get the gist. The page is broken up into four parts: the header, the banner, my projects, and featured content. Let's hit them one by one. The header menu is key. You can move back and forth between this page and the canvas. Calibrate your machine, update your firmware, and manage your account. It also conveniently displays the page name here. This banner just beneath highlights special offers, product announcements, tutorials, and maintenance messages. Move further down the page to find My Projects. Here you can open your most recent projects or create a new one by clicking the New Project icon. Or you can also create a new project here. Clicking on a project or starting a new project takes you to the canvas, where all the personalization and design magic happens. We'll go deep into the amazing canvas in later videos. A little further down, you'll find beautiful, ready-to-make projects created by professional artists. They're broken into categories highlighting different materials and techniques. You can make them exactly as featured or customize like crazy. We feature new categories and designs all the time, so check back often for creative inspiration. See More shows you all projects within a given category. And the arrows on either side of a row take you to other projects in the same category.